Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Drive, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from Bitcany and Technologies. Guys, you will be hired as a software engineer internship program. So guys, you can apply here. And what are the skills required to apply for this job? How you can apply? We will discuss in this video. Before that, I request you to join the Off-Campus Drive channel because there are a lot of opportunities on the daily basis I am giving there. 20 to 25 opportunities are being given there. So guys, if you are still lagging in the skills and if you are not having a adequate knowledge of any skills required in this job, you can just join the MentorID channel. There you will get a lot of links about courses and courses and various opportunities, how you can upgrade yourself. So guys, let's discuss about what is the skills required in this job to apply for. If you have a good communication skills and teamwork skills, behavior skills is required. So the job description is they are asking is that BTech and MCA from a reputed college and computer science, information technology, ECE and electrical engineer can apply for this job. Candidate should have been maintaining a CGPA of 6.0 to apply for this. CGPA 6.0 is required. So anybody who is graduate person should be graduated in 2021 or recent graduate batches, that is 2019 and 2022, can also apply. So guys, it's a very good opportunity for everybody, those who are from a 2019 and 2020 batch also. Selection process is like online technical test will be there, then after that first round and second round will be there. So you know that and what is there in technical round and management round. So excellent communication, I have already told you that great attention to detail, organization skills and good analytical mind and communication skills. They have not asked for any particularly scripting languages, or they have not asked about anybody who is good in any scripting language can apply for this job. So very good opportunity for you if you are a fresher. Thanks a lot for watching this video and do share the video to others so that they can also apply. Please do join the Telegram channel where I give the links in the daily basis. Thank you.